Hey everyone, I hope you're out, because I'm gonna go down. I'm Icemaniak, and welcome back to Sidetrack Saturday, with today, SCP Containment Breach. So there's only two things I know about this game. One, it's a horror game, and two, it's available on Game Jolt. So I've been requested this game, which is Sidetrack Saturday. You can request the free game I will be playing, and I will play it, definitely. So we're gonna start a new game named Icemaniak Map Seed. I'm not sure what Map Seed is. I know what Map Seeds are, but so is it randomly generated then? We're just gonna keep it on 1v12. I don't know. Objects are insufficiently understood. We should just play it on who click? I guess it's a normal, right? It's just like easy, normal, and hard. So hey, we're just going for it. I don't want to meet that guy on the left. You probably can't really see it because my face is on it. I hope you can a little. I guess you can see the mouth. Press any key. Okay, waking up. That's good. That's nice. Press tab to open inventory. On behalf of SCP Foundation and our staff, we welcome you to an exciting 1 month working period in one of our top secret research facility. Unfortunately, can I read, please?
Hey, they've got some work for you. Do me a favor and step out of yourself.
Can you calm down for a minute? Unfortunately, the exact details.
I'm trying to be polite about this. If you don't step out of the cell, I'm gonna kick your ass.
Okay, I'll step out of my cell. Hello, buddies. Hello?
Just follow me. Oh, and by the way, we're authorized to kill any disobedient test subjects, so
what is his eye? I guess it's blinking, right? But can I blink myself?
Attention.
Oh. Hello, sir. Have a good day.
How's it going? Are you talking to me? Yeah, who do you think I'm talking to? The guy here with the punch in the face? Of course I'm talking to you. Oh, I'm just a little surprised.
Talking is...
This is the first time you've ever spoken to me.
Talking could be a little louder.
It's your first day working.
Yeah, it's the first day working, yeah.
Actually, we've worked together now for about 5 months.
Really?
I'm not sure what's going on here, but I'll just...
Well, we're here. Just get in there and follow all the instructions, and you'll probably be fine.
Probably, huh? Oh, boy. Hello? Oh, God! Press space to blink. Ah, okay. I can blink now. It's great. Hello? Hello, sir? Sir!
Please approach SCP-173 for testing.
Yeah, I'm there.
There seems to be a problem with the door control system. The door isn't responding to any of our attempts to close it. So
love your face, man.
Direct eye contact with SCP-173.
Wait, what the fuck?
What the hell? Oh! Hello, buddy. I had a feeling. I had a feeling that when I blinked, it would all... Wow. Okay then. Really? That was it? So... Oh boy, do I need to save? Jesus. Jesus. So now we have another map seed. Maybe we should play unsafe. Let's try this again. So, huh. That's weird. That's weird. It's very weird. So I should keep an eye at the guy. But with that, can I save? I can't save. Okay, get the ladder. Let's read it fast. Unfortunately, the exact details of our upcoming word assignments are highly classified, but please read this document carefully to make your stay as safe as pleasant as possible. Each of the D-class personnel has been given a numeral designation -9341. Okay.
Hey, they've got some work.
Yeah, yeah.
Do me a favor.
Come on.
What the hell? Hey, stop!
Oh, come on, man! I was walking ahead! I knew where to go! God damn it. Gonna be one of these games, huh? Gonna be one of these games. Oh boy. Enable intro sequence, no. I don't know what that is exactly, but hey. Yeah, we're gonna play on safe. I just wanna see what this game's about, but that doesn't really give me a chance here. Doesn't really give me a chance. We'll enter a stage of considerable emotional distress. SCP-096. Oh. Oh, that was the intro sequence, huh? Okay then. Guess I need to run. Not sure what's going on. So, basically, that other guy just killed everyone, and this is after that, so. Oh boy. This door is open! This door is open! Can we save? God damn it, I wanna save! So I guess it's... Ah! No. Something is growing all around my body. Ear-like organs are growing all over. Oh boy.
Attention. All personnel report.
Whoa. What happened?
Immediately.
Oh, come on. Oh. No. So should I keep my eyes on him? He's gone. I think he is. Oh yeah, randomly generated, huh? Oh no, it's not. No, I think it's still the same, right? There we go. Ah, but it has other doors now. Okay, here goes nothing. Blink enough so you know. Oh boy. Is this an elevator? Oh boy, elevators in horror games are never a good story. Achievement unlocked, show yourself.
Attention.
Great.
All personnel report to immediately.
Hello, is anybody here? I hope there's no one here to slap my booty. Another elevator there. Hello. I won't go there then. I don't know if you saw that, but I saw it. And that's all that matters. All that matters is that I see the danger and not go near the danger. Oh, no. Oh, the sound is actually so high. I don't wanna get jump scared. Oh god, no! Oh no, I'm so afraid. I'm so afraid! Hello? He was here last time. Oh no. No. I think he saw me.
What the hell is that?
No bueno. No buenos nachos! I don't know why I came up with that, but I did! Is he walking to here? Or is he walking to the middle? Not sure. What did that do? What did that do? Open the door! Open the fucking door! Section 3? I don't know what the fuck a section 3 is. But the door's not open. Is section 3 that way? Oh no. Oh no, the thing is still there. Oh boy. Ah yeah! Hockey pookie looky dookie! Mama. I wish my mama was here. I guess we're going back. Oh, no, 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 buenos. What? Are these guys, like, talking? Fast blinking, fast blinking.
Who the hell is that?
Yeah, I think those guys are talking. Oh, fuck. Fuck. Fuck.
Show yourself.
No. You piece of shit. I hear so many stuff around me, and then the normal good old footsteps, and I think he's walking back. Please, 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 let me just go, man. Just let me fucking go. Let me go, man. Oh, ma. Hello? I guess we're making progress. Can we really not save? I really want to save, man. I really want to save. Oh, there's an arm. Oh, what's that? What did I pick up? What?
Who the hell is that?
Night vision. And black severed hand. I love how night work. Oh. Let's read the letter, actually. Please memorize your designation as the staff will use it to refer you from now on. Don't you say you will be taking part in various testing procedures? Some of them can be extremely dangerous if appropriate precautions are not taken. This is why we need your full cooperation at all times in all circumstances. Our highly trained researchers and monkeys know how to minimize risk and ensure safety of the personnel involved in testing. If you fail to comply with the instructions you are given, you will be sent back in term of death row. So I'm like a criminal or something? If everything goes as planned, meaning that we have your full cooperation, you will be released at the end of the month and you will be granted an absolute pardon. Oh, that's pretty cool. Are you coming here? Oh, no boy. No buenos nachos. No buenos nachos. Love your nails, man. Love what you did with the nails. Oh boy. Here. Could you use a hand? No?
Who's there? Show yourself.
Do you have fucking brooms on your bag? Ah! Ah! No! Fuck! No! Women screaming. Oh, hello. Ah, he's coming for me! No! No, no, no. I can't blink now. Now I maybe can. Oh no! Ah!
Attention, all personnel, report to.
Wow, I underestimated this game. I underestimated it very badly. Oh boy. Those manly screams though, they're making this a very juicy one. A very juicy one. If I say so myself. Oh my god. Oh my lord. So my goal is to find a key card, I guess. There's an elevator with a dead body, which is always a good sign. But I'm not sure. Oh, wait! Oh boy.
Attention. All personnel report to.
That poor lady. That poor lady. Just running away from something. Jim Gonzalez. Well, hope you're having a great day, Jim. We're gonna be buddies. I can feel it. The elevator doesn't seem to work. Great. So I need to find like a power thing I'd found before. To, I guess, shut down the power. I would presume. Oh. There's another one here. In that case, I'm not sure what to do. Oh, maybe that juicy woman has a key card. I didn't even touch it!
I think the shortest way out is through the southeast wing. Follow me.
Ooh, we got some stuff. What? Ah, da 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 da. Okay, this is an incident report. Do I need that? No. Do I need this? A clipboard, level 1 key card, a gas mask. I'm getting all sorts of stuff here. I might want to, can I equip it already? Okay, I can equip it already. Okay. But let's not put it on for too long. If there's gas, I will put it on. If not, you know, then I don't need it. Because what is this? A battery. We found the loot stash! We found the loot stash! Okay, I hear something like gas. Camera seems to give out a signal of gassy situations. People dying here. Let me just put it on. Yeah, the gas is on that side. I guess I can't open these doors here. Yeah, I can't. Okay. Put it off because holy crap, that is some. The gas isn't here yet, right? A time switch closes the door automatically. Ah! What the fuck? Fatal cervical fracture that's failed-tape confirmed. Dude, what the fuck? You can't just... What? There was nothing there! There was nothing there! Oh, fucking hell. Jesus. Who made this game? Press F5 to save? Oh, fucking hell. You tell me now. You fucking tell me now, do you? That is bullshit, Aroni. If I knew that before. Yeah, we're past this part. Hey, look at that, I can save my game. Oh, look at that, I saved my game once more. Hey, just saving the game, casually. Ah! Hey, a button! Well, let's save the game! I can hear all kinds of bullshit, Tyrone. I need a keycard for that, and I don't have that right now. But we can at least save the game here once more.
Attention. All personnel, report to immediately.
Before we press the button, we save. Oh. Hey. This is the same. But you cannot carry any more items. What kind of bullshit is that? Look at the inventory space. Might be a little bug or something. Yeah, see? See? I just noticed what's up. Ooh, two batteries in the, for the price of one. Hey, look at the dark room. Well, I'm gonna save my game. Oh, no, 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 no crawly crawlies! Did he see me? Did you see that thing run by? I am not pleased with this. Hello? Do I need to lure him in the air and then... Are these cameras? We can try to, you know, use our phone. Ah! I'm dead. Ah! Oh boy. That was not scary at all. Ah, this is what we need in life. Still here? Is that thing still here somewhere? Still here? Oh, hello, hello? Hello? What that? Wasn't this door closed? Now it is. I'll take it. Oh, look at the save button here. Oh boy. Oh boy. I got a key card, man! Look at us making progress with the good old save button. Hello? What kind of key card is this? Isn't that the same? Secure access card? Level 1 key card. No, I don't need all those papers. What's this? Oh, hello! I'll see you later, buddy. I'll see. I hope I don't see you later. How about that? Oh boy. Oh no bueno. Oh god damn it. Oh god damn it, here. Woo! We made it somewhere. Output. Intake? Okay. Let's read this. Huh. I don't know why I'm bothering. I'm the only one alive anymore. I think. Or maybe just sane? Or am I even that much at this point? I feel like I have to leave something. Some shard of myself behind. I've seen the others. I know I'll most likely not even leave a body. So maybe that's what this is. Shivering myself off. Leaving breadcrumbs of my brain. Scattered and tattered. I keep hearing things in the dark. It's almost worse than what's in the light. I taste metal. That's probably blood, sir. Not a doctor. Right? Not a doctor. I can't really, you know. I can't be certain of that. But, first aid kit? Jesus Christ, everything killed me instantly. The fuck do I need an, As a reminder to all staff, no organic matter is to be entered in the SCP-914 at any time. Please follow standard review procedures in regards to input boot checklists to prevent any... I kinda wanna do that, though. I kinda wanna go in. Yeah, you know what? Let's do this shit. We're gonna be very fine. No! No! I wanted to get in! Oh, and look at this! This is very fine! Okay, let's try that again. Okay. We did it! We're gonna die! We're definitely gonna die. That's for sure. Oh! Wow, we're like super fast now, huh? Oh boy. Oh, we're so fast. Oh, we are so fast. Never quite saw anything as fast as this. We got key cards. Come on, it's a level 2 key card. God damn it. Aha, bitch! Okay. Can we now... I'm not sure what to do with this newfound powers of mine. Yo, what the fuck? Did I die? Randomly? Because... Oh, that's probably because of the thing, right? A Class D jumpsuit found in... Blah blah blah. Upon further examination, the jumpsuit was found to be killed with blue ash-like substance. Yeah, it's because I was in the thing. But yeah, guys, I'm gonna leave it here for today. This is actually, as I said, a pretty interesting game. I didn't know how to save before, which kinda maybe fucked me over a few times. So I had to keep starting over. But F5 to save, guys. If you wanna play this yourself, it's available on Game Jolt. It's called SCP Containment Breach. Yeah, it's pretty interesting. It's pretty interesting. So yeah. If you want to see your free game being played on a Sidetrack Saturday, you just, you know, you have a free game that you like, and you think like, what if Icemaniak played that game? Put it down in the comment section below, or at the Discord, which is in the description down below. And if you haven't yet, please subscribe, because I do daily videos, and I do 4 live streams a week. Thank you so much for watching, guys. Stay cool, and I'll see you all tomorrow with a brand new video. Goodbye!